My name is not Sven, it is Martin, yeah.
It's time for another review of the songs for the Eurovision Song Contest 2013, which will be held in Malmö, Sweden, with the tagline, "What's great about this song?" And today we have Krista Siegfried from neighboring country Finland, our friends in the East, and she will be performing a song called
"Marry Me."
What is then so great about this song? Well, Finland is a very special country when it comes to this competition, or this music festival, I like to call it, because they never send the same song twice. They always try this, and they try this, and they try this, and, you know, a few years ago, they hit the jackpot when they won with Rock Hallelujah, and last year, they sent a Swedish song, actually. Pernilla Karlsson's När jag blundar, When I Close My Eyes. And I personally, in my humble opinion about things, that's one of the most beautiful songs that I have ever heard in this music fest slash competition. But obviously, since I'm Swedish, I can understand what she's saying, which gives the song a lot more depth. But I think the melody as well is beautiful. It's very dystopic. Not dystopic, it's melodramatic and beautiful and nostalgic and stuff. But anyway, so they are sending Krista Siegfried to Malmö, and she is singing a song called "Marry Me," which is a very cocky late 80s pop song, and it's fun and it's catchy and it has this ding dong at the end, which I think is really fun. It's a light song because we, so far out of the songs that have been selected for Malmö, there's not a whole lot of really light, you know, fun pop songs, so this clearly breaks the pattern of the heavy and dramatic songs of late that has been released. But I think that she might do very well, because it is hosted up here in Sweden, which means that there's a little bit more focus on the countries around here. But on the other hand, there's also this notion that, you know, people tend to kind of hook up on what happened last year when Loreen won. And if you compare Loreen's Euphoria with Siegfried's Marry Me, they're quite different in their intention of what they want to do. This is lighthearted, fun pop, and I kind of like it. I'm curious to see how it will do in Malmö in the semi-final. I'm curious to see what you think how it will do in Malmö. Will it reach the final? What do you think about the song compared to the other songs in that semi-final? Let me know! And yes, I am reviewing every song that will compete in Malmö for the Eurovision Song Contest 2013 with the tagline, "What's great about this song? Keep it lovely, keep it happy, respectful, and all that stuff." There's a playlist that you can watch all the videos I do, that's okay. You can subscribe if you want to, that's even more okay for me. I would really appreciate that. I do. I would. I will. And Krista, tervetuloa Malmö.
The Swedish lad speaks Eurovision. La 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 la.